Hours ago, New York's top court declined to hear former President Trump's gag order appeal in his hush money case. The Court of Appeals found the order did not raise, quote, substantial issues that would warrant immediate intervention. The decision is the latest legal setback for the former president. Trial Judge Juan Merchan expects to rule soon on a defense request to lift the gag order. The judge imposed the gag order in March, a few weeks before the start of Mr. Trump's trial.